Police have arrested two men they say stole equipment from high school football players. 31-year-old Kiwi Bagsy and 22-year-old Chris Whitehorn, they're both charged with theft. Del City football players say their phones, their iPods, and other equipment were all stolen from the locker room at Watlin Stadium during the game. The stolen things have been returned to their rightful owner.